Hi, everyone. My name is Alex Lee, and I'm here to represent Intumit Corporation. Today, we're here to present to you our generative AI admin portal solution for enterprise. As more and more companies begin to recognize the necessity and importance of AI to their business, they've needed to simultaneously contend with the needs of developing solutions that work well for their operations, while simultaneously keeping up with the rapid changes in the field of AI. For many of the companies that we work with, this process can seem quite daunting. They're aware of the necessity of making this transition while having some ongoing anxiety around the risks of transforming their operations. There are four key features that our admin portal assists our customers with. Our solution manages inputs and outputs from LLMs and APIs, integrates seamlessly with legacy applications via connectors and plugins, efficiently balances AOAI, Azure AOAI, and NVIDIA NIM-based computing resources, and provides a unified console for operators to handle systems issues. To the right is our generative AI stack for enterprise. Our customers who want to build generative AI applications of their own can engage with our admin portal, which functions as a control center above the LLM virtual layer, taking care of security, content filter, token management, application management, and low-code builder functions. Ultimately, this allows our customers to focus on the development of their successful business products and use whatever language models work best for them. In this way, our developers can focus on that development without the need to divert their time to go into continuing to learn the technical details of each LLM and can produce new applications much more quickly. Over the years, we've had a great deal of experience working within knowledge management and AI. Our admin portal provides an end-to-end solution from the moment the user makes a request, managing knowledge-based management and retrieval with the effect of being more straightforward and integrated for user queries. Overall, our portal helps with communication, collaboration, and coordination between different systems. We have four primary modules that comprise our GenAI admin portal solution. Without getting too much into the details, they are semantic search, voice recording and summary, automatic documentation, and multi-language chatbot support. Since many of our customers are international, this last piece is especially important to them. So how does this all work for everyone, for our customers? Our customers have a great preference for the UX layer that has been provided by Microsoft, and are also especially eager to use the many AI models that have been developed developed by NVIDIA, especially around retrieval, reasoning, and visual design. So we encourage the use of our admin portal as a way for our customers to get these benefits of both worlds. Our solution also integrates communicates and integrates with their existing data layer, so they can continue to access that as they wish without needing to go through a sharp adjustment process that would impact their operations. For our solution, we use RAG architecture as well, allowing for access to both Microsoft Azure Open AI services and NVIDIA AI models, depending on a client's need for cloud or on-prem approaches at any time. So let's just take a quick look at how all this can come together in a use case. In this example, a user leaves a voicemail that is then transcribed into text using these processes. There's no audio on this. We are able to categorize this here as a petition or a complaint that falls under the overall issues of transportation and public facilities, and then generate an automated reply over the customer's existing data. Since we also have full integration with Microsoft Teams, we can send this result out as a push notification and also have the possibility of bringing in a person for additional follow-up and clarification if somehow the result is more complicated or not satisfactory to the user. And at this time, we've begun some exploratory use of NIMS and have already seen some enormous potential in its ability to meet these three identified needs of our customers. Increased portability is a big one related to cost and security concerns. Our customers also really want further flexibility between on-prem and cloud options and improved support for legacy data and applications. So since a hybrid approach is increasingly a common request of our clients, the fact that this is the interoperability that is provided by NVIDIA NIMS has captured our interest, and we expect this to result in even better results for our customers. All right, thank you all so much for your time.